Using front-end multiplication, line up your question or your equation vertically. 76 times 78. Start at the front. And remember, those sevens are not sevens, they're 70. So we take 70 times 70. Well, 7 times 7 is 49. And even though we can't see them, those zeros or those place value holders are there. So we need to make sure we annex those two zeros for 70 and 70. 70 times 6. Annex one of those zeros. 8 times 70. 8 times 6. Line up our place value as we're going. We add up our numbers. We get 5,928.